Afternoon, folks. We're in the Meadow Pit Mound here in Madeley, Telford. Haven't been here for a while, so let's spin you around. There's Benji, look. I haven't been up here for a while. And I definitely haven't been up this way for a while. Come on, Bench. Come on. Good lad. The wind's just picked up a bit. And we've been having showers of rain on and off today. It's the 10th of July 2023. Don't know what's been happening here, look. Oh, looks like they've been clearing that tree up there. And they haven't moved the cuttings. Come on, son. Come on, Bench. Come on. Right. Like I say, this is Meadow Pit Mound here in Madeley, Telford. Which was owned by the Madeley Wood Company when it was a pit. I'm hoping I've come out between showers. Only got a t-shirt on. Didn't bother bringing a jacket or a jumper because, I mean, half the time you come out, it doesn't rain and you've got a jacket or a jumper and you end up sweating to death when you're out walking. So, oh well, what's a bit of water on you, eh? Go on. Go on. Got something stuck to his leg and he's trying to get it off. Go on, mate. Go on. Go on. Oh, yep, I slipped then. I don't know who looks after this area, but it could do with tidying up. Few fallen trees and what have you. Most probably doesn't get looked after much because I'm not sure if there's a lot of people use this, to be honest. I know the locals do, some of the locals, with the dogs. A while back when I was walking up here, I found some brickwork on the floor. Not sure where it was now. I'll come and have a look another day when I haven't got the dog with me. Makes life easier then. But I was wondering what it was. I've done quite a few videos up here in the past, so it's bound to have been in one of them more than likely. Someone's made a bit of a shelter up here, look. Benji, come on. Look. A broom. Severn Trent, the local water company, used to have a big tank up here at one time. Benji. I'm going real good that way. That's the way I would come up normally. Come on, this way. Come on. Last time I come home down this road when arse over it. Right, we're back where we started now. Well, I'm going to leave it with that, folks. And I'll catch you again soon in another video. So I'll say bye for now. Take care.